Seal Test, the name that means topmost quality in ice cream, milk, and other dairy products, presents Burr Tilstrom, creator of Kukla, Ollie, and all the Kuklapolitan players with Fran Allison in Kukla, Fran, and Ollie.
I like that one there, but turn the page, because I like the one, I like the three little ones that we had together. This is our Happy Mother Goose book. Fran's been reading to us. I like the way you read, Fran.
Do you really?
Yes, I do, Fran. I wish we could have story hour like we used to have.
Well, I'd be glad to have it sometime, but remember, you used to sort of change.
Change what?
Change the story.
Oh, no.
You like
I never
this
changed
one?
The story. Yeah, oh, that's a good one. Mm-hmm. We could do that one later. I like, you know what, the one I like, though? I like the one that, where we call, the ones we call the little songs.
Oh, yes, we each did one.
The little songs.
That's his theater of arts voice.
Oh, well, that's not the way you pronounce it. What's the matter? Did I say it wrong? Little.
No, it's little.
That's what I said, little. Well, now, that includes Little Jack Horner, Little Bo Peep,
Little
and
Boy Blue.
Little Boy Blue. I like the way the songs that Jack has written for. Why don't we do those?
Let's do them.
Let's read them right now together. Little Jack Horner sat in a corner eating a Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, "What a good boy am I."
Very good.
I'm little boy and he's blue.
Oh, great.
You missed that time.
Your mouth was whiter than usual.
Well, just to watch that.
Now, we were having a good time. Let's go on. Hmm?
All right. Why don't you read about, let me see, what's a good one now? Well, I'd like something lively and something kind of fast. Something like,
Banbury Cross?
Yes,
oh,
I love
fun.
That. Here it is.
There, yep. Let's do that. Now, let's see. I start, don't I?
Yes, you have to set the scene.
I do it with that special noise sound effect I have. Let's see if I can do it. It's a very difficult
thing. I wish I could do it.
Well, it takes a... It's very difficult. It really is. It's better when you only have one tooth.
Is it? Maybe that's
yes.
the whole thing.
And then it's something about my palate.
Oh? I didn't know you painted.
Oh, really?
Go on, do it.
All right. Let's see if I can do it now. I don't know, when people are watching me, it makes me nervous.
Oh, it won't bother you. Go on.
Yes, it does.
Oh, stop it. Come down to earth. I'll try if you don't.
I'll try. Here we go.
Well, that's
oh, is that the way?
Yeah.
All right. Ride a cock horse to Banbury Cross to see a kind lady on a white horse. Rings on her fingers and a bell's on her toes. She shall have music wherever she goes. Ride a cock horse to Banbury Cross
to see a kind lady on a white horse.
She shall have music wherever she goes,
with rings on her fingers and bells on her toes.
Ride to Banbury, Banbury Cross,
to see a kind lady upon a white horse.
Ride to Banbury, Banbury Cross, to see a kind lady,
a very kind lady,
on a white horse.
Any difference as long as it rhymes.
Yeah, well, it doesn't make any difference as long as you came out even. You caught that very quickly.
Did I really?
Yeah.
Well, good for me.
Yeah, that was very fast. Of course, you had the lyrics there.
Yeah, well, I did, too.
Yeah,
right?
That helped.
We have the lyrics, too.
Shh. I don't know what you mean.
I know you don't. That's why I didn't want Kukla to give it away.
Oh,
oh, she knows she doesn't. Don't push me like that. Don't push me like that. I'm not in the mood to be pushed today.
You going to have a write-up in an arts magazine?
No, I'm not. But I'm not going to be pushed. Don't push me. That's all. Don't anybody push me today.
Bad day?
Well, it could be if anybody pushed me.
I see. Don't push him, Ollie.
It's just on the edge of being a bad day. If anybody pushed me, I'd go right over to the bad day.
You have to watch. Tread softly when the lights are dim, and the lights are very dim.
That is what I call a direct challenge. That is what I call a... That is the kind of thing that makes red-blooded American dragons like me stand up and want to do something.
Really?
Yes, I want to push.
No, you don't.
I do, too. How do you know?
Because I know.
Well, I really want to. I'm tempted to push.
Just try.
That was a direct dare. That was a dare. That was a dare. And I would be cowardly.
The smell is so good in here. What is it? You notice it?
Yes, no.
You, Kukla?
You ought to be able to notice it. With that...
Never mind.
Can you, Jack?
No, I can't, sir.
It's funny. It reminds me of something,
too. Right around here somewhere. Smells like...
I smell it now.
Do you know what it is? Think what it would be. Not me.
No perfume.
No, just a little.
No, it isn't that, though.
No, it isn't.
Something
no, it's different.
Reminds me of Dragon Retreat, somehow.
Does it?
It reminds me of Mother's Kitchen.
Reminds me of a basement somewhere, a cellar in the country. Doesn't smell kind of like a cellar in the country?
Kind of like that. Kind of. He's on the trail. Well, I have some things to do, if you'll excuse me.
Well, I'll excuse you, certainly.
If you need me, you call me.
All right. I feel better.
Do you? I'm glad.
I just didn't want to be pushed. That's
I don't blame you.
There are days when it happens like that. Sometimes I'm perfectly all right. Some days I can stand any amount of pushing or shoving or even tripping. But there are other days when it comes along and all you need is a little spark, just a little spark. And somebody gives you a little push and that's the spark. A straw that broke the cook's back.
Oh, look! Look at little Dolly. Isn't that sweet?
Ooh, I wonder who that's from. Let's see. Ooh, it looks fine on it. Oh, wait a minute, there's a little note down there. It's all for Doloras from Loris and Lois Johnson. Lockport, Illinois. Twinsies. Thank you. Look at the little dog. Yeah, goodbye, baby. Let's play house. You be the little baby, and I'll be the papa, and I just dress you all up, and I'm going to take you outside for a nice walk. Doloras.
Isn't that cute? Fran, look at the little dog.
Let me see.
Goes to sleep.
Oh, isn't she sweet? She really does.
Yeah,
what a beautiful dress.
I should tell Doloras. It's for Doloras.
Oh, yes, she'll love that.
Yeah.
I don't know why. I just never thought of giving her things like that to play with. She seems to just make herself happy just playing with old tin cans and...
I know.
And
a pan that she gave her the cake
pan. Oh, she loves the egg beater. She just loves it. I think she thinks it's a do-all.
I can't find any. Do you think she does?
I wouldn't wonder, but what she does.
I can't find any of the Kukla and Ollie spoons. I think she has them all in her place.
Well, she just loves them.
Doloras?
Hello, Doloras. Look what someone sent to you. Lars and Lois Johnson. They're little twin girls. They sent you a little doll.
What?
Isn't she pretty?
Isn't she pretty, Doloras?
You want to take... No! She wouldn't do that, would she?
She would.
Did she, though?
I'm not sure.
You think I ought to go and see?
Well, maybe we better check up. What is that wonderful?
I don't know, Kukla. I can't figure out what it might be.
Yeah, there's something else that came for her, too.
For her?
Yeah, for Mrs. Miriam Lohman in Akron,
oh,
Ohio.
Oh, aren't they beautiful?
Little booties.
Yeah.
They look like a ballet slippers.
They certainly do. Maybe she could wear them to her lessons.
Aren't they cute?
Yeah.
I thought they were real sweet.
Shall I put them in her closet?
Yeah, if you want to. Well, I'll tell you, I'll leave them here, Fran.
All right.
I'll pack them in just a minute.
All right, fine.
I'll see you in just a few minutes.
Yes, well, you want me to wait for you, or shall I just go and do what I have to do?
Why don't you meet me in just a second, because I want to talk about the Sylvester.
Ring my buzzer, will you?
I will. Like barefoot, a little warmer. Well, hello, Francis.
Hello, Beulah.
Well, I want to talk to you about a couple things.
Well, I just have a few minutes. I have to meet Coop in a second.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Heavens, Beulah.
I can only see you with one eye.
Well, I don't wonder. Oh, and the scarf.
Well.
And the bracelet. Mm-hmm. What became of Dolores' shoes? I thought Coop.
What?
Doloras' shoes were up here. I was supposed to help put them away. Kukla wanted to add some other things. And we're going
That's
to...
nice.
Mm-hmm. Did you see them?
What?
Doloras' shoes.
See them? I'm wearing them.
Beulah, not Doloras' shoes.
Oh, well, gracious sake, she can't wear them for a while.
Well, she can so, too.
Well, I'll break them in for her.
You had to break in it.
Whoops!
Beulah, I just tell you,
These things are lovely, but they're doggone slippery.
Well, yes, but...
slippery. You'd better lose it. Madam Ogopus would have a fit.
Madam Ogopus? I don't think so.
Well, I do.
You really think she might be bothered?
You're a brave... What's the idea of all this?
Well, Bobsy wants me to look nice.
Bobsy?
Said to me, he said, Busey, dear. Said, Busey, I always want you to look your best for me. So I'm going to.
Well, but he isn't here.
Well, doesn't matter. He might be looking at me somewhere.
Oh, Beulah, that's awful.
You think it is? How do you like my hair?
Well, I don't think it's your type.
You don't?
No.
Well, I think it's kind of nice. I borrowed it, you know.
Well, believe me, you better get it back.
You think she'll be bothered?
Certainly, she put it out to dry.
You know, dear, I have a sneaking suspicion that she wouldn't be bothered at all.
Well, believe me, I wouldn't take a chance on it.
I know, but the thing is, I think she'd be too embarrassed to mention it.
Hello, girls, how are you?
Hello, madam.
Well, darling, you're doing your hair differently, aren't you? I don't believe I really care for it that way as much as I do for the old way.
You don't like it, dear?
Well, it's all right, dear, but I just don't think it's quite your type. However, any way you choose, you know, as I always say. Oh, what a lovely fur! Divide. Must look nice on you. Let's see, dear. Looks lovely, don't you think, dear?
Yes, I think it looks beautiful.
Well, have a good time, Busey.
I told you.
You'll catch it some other way.
Oh, well, when that time comes, I can face it. Dear, I wanted to talk to you about the Kukla and Ollie spoons.
All right.
I thought I might send Bobsy several sets.
Well, I know he'd be delighted to have them.
Who would be a good person to talk to about the Kukla and Ollie spoons? Aside from Kukla, I don't want to bother him.
Well, you want to talk to Ollie?
I heard that business about being pushed, and I don't want to be the one to push him.
No, I wouldn't either.
Well, I don't know. Do you think Ollie would know anything about them?
Ollie might.
How come? Oh, well, that's right. He has a set of his own, doesn't he?
Yes.
Well, Oliver, dear?
Hmm? Hmm. Where's Beulah? There's Beulah.
What would you like,
dear? Beauty?
I'd like to find out something. You've got enough time.
Beulah wants to know
it's
about...
the theater arts of 1950.
Wants to know about the Kukla and Ollie spoons.
Oh, you want to send for some?
Yes, I do. I'd like to find out all about them. I want to send some to...
To Bobsy.
That's right.
How in the world did I ever know?
I don't know.
Well, I'd be glad to tell you about them, Beulah.
Yes, indeed.
Would you like to see a close-up of the handle part of one of the sets of the spoons in the Ollie set?
Oh, that's nice. Who is it?
It's me.
Oh, yes. Well, that looks just like you. Indeed, it does. Gracious sakes, that's a close-up, huh? They're not this big.
No, this is a close-up, Beulah. And they're specially designed spoons, you see, because the bowls are flatter and wider than ordinary spoons, and they're designed for seal test ice cream. They hold a lot more ice cream than an ordinary spoon.
Bobsy's a great one to entertain. I would suggest that you send him two sets.
Well, I might do that. Is there another set?
Well, yes. You don't mention it too much, but I'll be a good sport. I don't want to push anybody today.
Oh, yes! Kukla! Hello, dear. How are you? Gracious sakes, she didn't say a word.
It's just the picture, Beulah.
That'll give him six spoons. He would have sent for two sets.
Oh, six spoons, huh? Three in each set, huh? Three spoons in each set. Three spoons in the Kukla set, three spoons in the Ollie set.
Right.
You think he'll be entertaining any more than that?
I think he might. Maybe I better send him four sets. I'll send him a Beulah set.
There isn't a Beulah set. There's just a Kukla and an Ollie set.
Gracious sakes, how did I get left out of that?
Well, another time, Beulah, but not now. Would you like to know exactly how to get them?
Yes, I would.
There's a very dear friend of ours here, Charles. Perhaps Charles will give us the whole routine.
Well, do you know the signal?
Yes.
You bet I will, Ollie. Here's how to get your Kukla and Ollie ice cream spoon sets. Cut the seal test trademark from the top of a half-gallon package of ice cream and send it along with 50 cents in coin. Be sure to include your name and address and the set you want, either the Kukla or the Ollie set. Mail to Seal Test, Post Office Box 3446, Chicago 77, Illinois. Better write that down and be sure to send for your spoon set right away.
Well, that was grand.
Be sure and do it, then.
I will, dear. I certainly will.
I wish you'd
put that wonderful smell.
I don't know, Buelah. We've all been wondering about it.
Hey, I found it.
What?
I found what it was.
What is it?
I found it. Well, just a minute. Close your eyes, both
That's
of you.
Fine.
All I have to do is duck down the bank through my eyes.
I like you with an awful face, if that's Buelah.
You do?
I do.
Well, later, maybe. Open your eyes.
Oh, what a beautiful apple. Oh, let me see. Oh, wonderful. That's what it was.
Isn't that great?
Where did you get them?
I'll show you. They came, a whole crate of them came.
Oh.
Look.
From A.T. Henry Blue Hill Farm, Wallingford, Connecticut. That rings a bell.
Well, that's where the spoons come from, too.
Sure, of course. I knew I'd heard it.
Isn't that wonderful?
Oh, gosh, it looks so good, doesn't it?
Oh, gracious. They're much larger than the apples I had up at Dragon Retreat, too.
They're wonderful.
Yes, they certainly are. Well, excuse me, dear.
Kukla, she ran away with the apple. Buelah.
Great, great!
Buelah.
Huh?
Quiet.
All right. I'll go in my room and close the door.
Thinking of writing a new book.
I remember up in Dragon Retreat, you told me the stories about how she kept everybody awake.
Oh, just awful.
I couldn't take that very long, but weren't those wonderful, Fran?
Oh, yeah.
I was right then. I remember smelling them in the cellar, I think. You'd come in and...
stack them on a shelf.
Oh, that was wonderful.
You lived great in a little with
town.
Popcorn.
Didn't you live in a little
Yes,
town?
I did.
How long will apples keep when you stack them in a cellar like that?
Well, for quite a long while. You can wrap them in paper. Put them on a shelf so they don't touch each other.
Oh, I like that. Maybe we could do that. We could put them down in our cellar.
And you have popcorn and apples.
Yeah, and when it gets a little colder, we could have a fire in the fireplace, and we could sit around and tell stories.
I'd love it.
Eat apples, and wouldn't it be fun? I'd like that very much.
I'll help you put them away.
Huh?
I'll help you put them away.
Will you? Okay. I'll meet you.
All right. Okay.
I don't suppose anyone cares about the mail. I say I don't suppose anyone cares about the mail, but there were some very interesting letters that came in. Does anyone care about the mail? Well, try that again. Does anyone care about the mail?
You want something, Fletch?
Hmm? Oh, gracious. No, I just wondered if anyone cared about the mail.
Well, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Well, good.
Fletch, do you care about the mail? Yes, I do, Fletch. Well, then, tell us about it. I'll do that, Fletch. Lovely letter from Shirley Booth. There's a fine actress. Lovely letter from Georgia Gibbs. Georgia Gibbs. It's a mash note to Ollie. Should never have opened that. Going to be in hot water now. Gracious sakes. Francis, this
yes.
You must see. This you must see. An article that was sent to us from St. Louis, but it's from a different country. And it's about us, isn't that grand?
Well, yes. I had the pleasure of sending you here with a magazine from my country. Revista, right?
Well, I don't really know.
I want to let you see that even though we do not have television down there, everybody knows and likes you very much.
San Salvador, it must be, huh?
San Salvador, yes.
Isn't that wonderful?
Why, and pictures.
Why,
how
yes.
Wonderful.
Isn't that fine?
Yes.
Pictures are in Spanish, too.
They certainly are. Oh, they are not. They're just the same old pictures.
What? Are not?
Here's a magazine from San Salvador.
Oh, isn't that wonderful?
And our pictures in it, and by Dorothy Walworth.
Oh, yes.
Great.
Isn't that wonderful?
Well, I should say. Oh. Wonder if I can take this over and read it.
Oh, sure. Wait, here's a letter. I didn't see what that is.
I know I'm rushing Valentine's Day a bit, but I feel I must ask you, will you be mine, your ever-loving fan, Georgia... Oh, I shouldn't be reading this. It's to Ollie. Georgia Gibbs, real great. Oh, she sings so fine.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Better give it to him.
I'm not going to give it to him. You give it to him.
Well, I'm not going to give it to him because he'll know I read it and I didn't really mean to read it.
No, if it's Ollie's letter, you give it to him. Go ahead, give it to him. Give to the community fund.
Yes. Here's a letter that'll be a feather in your cap. Present for you.
Don't talk to me.
Nothing.
What's the whole thing? What is it?
Well, we opened it by... Well, we didn't open it. We read it by mistake. It's a... to you. Asking you to be her valentine.
Who?
Georgia Gibbs.
Oh, well. That just completes my week. Oh, theater arts, Milk Kniff, Hal Foster, and now Georgia Gibbs. What a sensation. I came up to ask you two to sing a song. Would you do it?
I'll be glad to.
That lovely little song, My Love Loves Me.
I'd love to sing it.
My love.
What's that? Get the best?
Get seal test.
Get the best, get seal test.
Seal test, of course.
Red ripe strawberries, pureed, you know.
And real whipped cream.
It's wonderful.
Ask your seal test dealer for seal test ice cream strawberry tarts.
So good. Goodness, why don't you?
Get the best, get seal test. America's favorite ice cream.
The musical director of Kukla, Fran and Ollie is Jack Fascinato. The producer is Buelah Zachary. And the director, Louis Gomovitz.
And this is Bert Hillstrom thanking you on behalf of Kukla and all the Kuklapolitan gang. Thanks.
Kukla, Fran, and Ollie are brought to you from Chicago by divisions of National Dairy Products Corporation, makers of fine seal test products. NBC Television.